pressures on me to circulate, mesmerized and taken in, moving slow so it resonates.
I can't do this. School was pretty quiet that day, so I decided I'd go for a drive. So I didn't know Reggie Dabbs was at school.
It's time to rest, not to sleep away. My thoughts alone try to complicate. I'll do my best to seek you out and be myself and not impersonate. I tried so hard to not walk away, and when things don't go my way, I still carry on and I just say yeah, yeah.
I received a phone call from Louise saying she got free tickets from this dude at school who came and he was funny and they wanted to go, and they said if I drove them I could get a free ticket too. So I'm like, oh yeah, free stuff. I was really sweaty and stinky because I just finished wrecking netball. My friends thought it was lame, so they went and had got pizza with some dude. I don't know who he was. And it was the first time I decided, meh, I don't care what they're doing.
I've always been strong, can't make this happen.
And then when Reggie asked or said we needed to make a decision, I kind of hesitated. I just sat there and then I started talking to Tanya. I told her I didn't want to go out because people might look at me and I didn't want to walk out alone. So she told me that she'd come out with me, and then they gave me a book and I come back in and I started dancing on chairs because I was so happy. And I fell off a chair.
To not walk away, and when things don't go my way, I still carry on, and I just the same. I've always been strong, can't make this happen.
I'm like,